should be it.
Hey, let me in.
He's all right. Open up.
Hey, you keeping busy?
How's it going?
What's new?
Here, let me count them. Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Yep.
Stop by.
I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone. Okay, what's going on?
Get your ass back to work.
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a week ago.
No, don't.
But we figured she could pull her own weight. Help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay, so what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Use everything.
Done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safer to ride through here.
It doesn't look too bad.
Thank you. Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you, see? I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself, and I would have happened something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.